Hi everyone, welcome to We Learn Time E-Learning. So today you're gonna learn on chapter 4. The chapter 4 is based on number. In this chapter, you will learn about the word key. The word key just means how much or how many, but most of time we use the word key with quantity. And also we learn about the word how, right? The word tau rise is asking about plate. When you finish it, you are able to ask the people how much is it in Thai. I hope you guys enjoy. For counting, the first one, 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. Next one, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11. We don't say 11 because one in the answer, one in digits, we say it, like sip, it. Sip, song, 12. Sip, sam, until tonight. And then we have ye, sip, 20. We don't say song, sip. We say ye, sip, because ye in Thai is second month. 21, 22, 29, and then you have to count until 99, 100, or you can say 100, 1,000. 10,000, or you can say 10,000. 100,000, or you can say 100,000. 1,000,000, or you can say 1,000,000. This one is the tip to count the number. For example, 8,123,621. Simple patterns. The word ki this means how much or how many. For example, anni ki baht ka, anni ki dollar ka, anni ki yen ka, or you can say anni ki yuan ka, and then you can answer anni yisip baht ka. The word tau rise means how much or how many. For example, anni tau rai ka, anni song roi baht ka. The word dai mai is the question word this mean can. The word dai this mean can. The word mai dai this mean cannot. For example, lot noi dai mai ka? Or you can say 500 baht dai mai ka? Dai ka or mai dai ka. Khai, to sell. Khong, things. Thorasap, telephone. Ber, number. Sue, shirt. Kem, cut, belt. Gang, gang, pants. Krapong, skirt. รองเท้า shoes ถุงเท้า socks หมวก hat นาฬิกา watch แว่นตา glasses ตุ้มหู earringแหวน ring กำไล bracelet สร้อยคอ necklace อายุ age for useful expressions the first one อันนี้กี่บาทคะ how much is this one อันนี้เท่าไหร่คะ how much is this oneลดหน่อยได้ไหมคะ Can you lower the price? โทรศัพท์ของคุณเบอร์อะไรคะ What is your phone number? คุณอายุเท่าไหร่คะ How old are you? Thank you so much for your kind attention. สวัสดีค่ะ Bye bye.